He was right there. I should have just reached out and...
It wasn't your fault, kiddo. Hey, Egon. Egon! Say something! What happened back there? Where's Winston?
We were led into a trap. From what I can tell, something pulled Winston into the outer reaches of the Netherworld.
Sorry, where?
The Great Beyond. The other side, Spooksville itself.
Okay, no big deal. We just gotta head over there and pick him up, right? We'll pack lunch, make a day of it.
Not a chance. The teleportation unit can't penetrate that far past the dimensional barrier. Unless...
No, it's too dangerous.
Egon, Winston's in trouble. We gotta do something.
Well, in theory, if we set 3 psychokinetic amplifiers at key points around the city, we might be able to channel enough energy to weaken the barrier.
A sustained dimensional cross-rip. That's it. Come on! Well, what are you guys waiting for?
Where are we going?
A place bereft of hope, where the damned roam the earth in constant torment.
Jersey.
Here.
Wow.
Whoa, be careful. It's expensive.
Hey, kid. Do me a favor. Don't mention any of this weakening the dimensional barrier stuff to the mayor, okay?
Minor spirits. Get ahead. While I place the first amplifier.
Why do I recognize this place?
That serial killer guy lives out here, right?
That's right. The scrapyard slasher. Real piece of work, that guy.
It's perfect. Should be an excellent source of disturbed spiritual energy.
Oh. Wonderful.
It's ready. I advise everyone to stand back. Should do it. 2 more to go. This way. Follow me.
I thought they tore this place down after all those accidents.
They tried to. Take a stab. Designed it.
Let me guess. Evo Shandor?
Correct.
Good old Shandor. Prolific weirdo, wasn't he?
Thank you.
the instrument.
Say, do you think we should set up the last pylon someplace cozy, warm, maybe a day spa? Just putting it out there.
Hey!
Oh, it's just Winston.
Guys?
Wait.
Incredible. He's appearing as some kind of astral projection.
Winston, pack your bags, pal. We're coming to get you.
Hang on, buddy. We're coming.
We're running out of time. Winston stays in the netherworld for a few more hours. His spirit will permanently leave his body. Starting to weaken.
No way to fix it in time.
So, what now?
That's it?
I'm going anyway.
Ray? Buddy? Speng said that without the third pylon in place, the portal would be highly unstable, remember?
Not necessarily. If we overload the system, well, we might have enough power to keep it open. Temporarily.
What do you mean temporarily?
Well, once we go through, I'd say we'll have 20 dependable minutes until total catastrophic collapse.
Oh, great. Okay, pal, we're with you. Let's do it.
Ah, thanks, guys.
Hey, vote! How about a countdown? It's working.
Oh, someone should go first. Make sure it's safe.
Right behind you, champ.
See you on the other side, I guess. That was so bad.
Agreed. A little transdimensional turbulence, but a textbook process.
Oh! That was fantastic!
Come on. Winston's out there somewhere.
20 dependable minutes until she collapses.
So, I guess the photo op is out of the question.
Signal. There's too much interference.
Look!
Oh, hey, boy.
Kid, you'll want to back away from those. Buddy?
Hey, you feeling okay?
We're running out of time. His spirit is starting to vacate his body. Quick, help me. We need to get him out of here.
Of the Netherworld. We busted his brother Arzuna a few years back.
He's probably over it by now, right? Guys, what's the plan?
Run.
Where are you?
annihilator. As in the bearings of the city of New York, we demand you cease forthwith all hostilities and let us return to our point of origin.
Silence!
Worth a shot.
No!
Oh, we made it.
Wow, that was a close one.
Everyone okay?
Fine. Still beats riding the subway.
Good to have you back.
Oh, come on.
No.
Well, I'm punching out.
Yeah, I'm bushed. We really ought to cut these things down to like once a month. But what do you guys feel like? Pizza?
Yeah, maybe Korean.
Are you sure you're okay, Winston?
Stellar work today. I gotta say, your survival skills in particular are well above average. Oh, that reminds me. I have some things for you to sign when you come in tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes, that's right. Congratulations, you made it. Very impressed. And also, could you just...
Oh, okay.
Before...
Sure thing. Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Trash goes out on Wednesdays.
I'm a Ghostbuster.